pressures, but I just wanted to tell you that you are doing a fantastic job. You know, from the way you look, the way you wear your hair, your glasses, everything. And for a long time, I just wanted to say that I just...
You two know each other, right? By the way, Big Show, Johnny says you get to pick your opponent tonight.
I do.
Whoa, big fella. Take it easy now, all right? You know, for the record, I don't think it was right what Johnny did to you 2 weeks ago, all right? And I just wanted to tell you that I admire you. And I admire the way that you can handle it.
Relax, Riley. I'm not picking you for my opponent tonight, okay? But you know, there is a message I would like to send to the WWE locker room.